Your worth is not what the market says it is. Your worth is not what you think it is. Your value is not what you feel like your value is. Your value is not found in how you've been treated or mistreated. That is not where you find your value, beloved. Your value is found when someone is willing to pay a price for you. What is that price? The price is the precious blood of Jesus Christ. That's how much you're worth. You're worth the life of Jesus. This is why Jesus prayed in John chapter 17. He said, Father, I pray that they would know that you love them as much as you love me. I love you. I'm in love with you. I'm madly in love with you. You are worth so much. I will give you Jesus, the precious blood of Jesus.